time they come to Briarcliff, I always learn something different. You always see the technical side of things, the behind the scenes work of everything, and that's always cool to kind of see the whole production come together. But really, what I've learned this year and what I've really taken away is just how passionate everybody is and just really putting together a good concert. And they're of course a representation of the United States Air Force and our entire military.